I looked behind me and I saw the building look like it was coming in on itself, thinking to myself, I can walk faster than this. It just went whoom, and then there was a whoosh of black smoke. Could see absolutely nothing. I think I was about as close to God as I've ever been.